What's up, YouTube? It's C2Rare here, and this is the first video on the channel. We're gonna be doing life of a 17-year-old entrepreneur slash clothing brand owner. I got my own clothing brand called Loner Life, and I'm unboxing some samples I've been waiting a while on now. There's some crop tees. We're gonna find a little outfit of the day with that, and I'm gonna get myself a little haircut because I've been needing one badly. And with that, I'm gonna do behind the scenes on a photo shoot or whatever. Other than that, I don't have anything else planned. And yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when the samples come in. Yo, I peeked while I was editing. I didn't have my Loner Life account, to add to it. So I'm gonna have it right here. Yep, that's all I realized. So yeah, we back to the video. So boom, we got the samples in. Let's get to unboxing. Yo, I'm dead so excited because it's something different. I completely been experimenting. I'm low-key mad at the manufacturer. They took way longer than what they said, how they always be bullshitting. But yeah, if y'all need help with manufacturers, I got y'all in another video and I'll give you the link. I'll give you information on this one. So bam, the samples are in. Now, here's the deal. I fuck with these more, bro. These embroidered, I find this shit so tough. Even though, I don't like how, this is too long. But, this is, tough. I find this shit hard. The embroidered version of it. These tees are really cropped. But, I guess I'm fine with that. Some people fuck with it. And this is just the printed version. So, the printed version is obviously cheaper. I like the embroidered version better. But I'm gonna have to figure it out with prices and shit. So now it's time to find an outfit. I'm gonna be trying different shit on. So yeah. Alright, so this outfit number one, as you can see, these shits are cropped. These shits are cropped. Which I fuck with, but I can't wear these skinny jeans because my underwear gonna be showing. And y'all don't be even be I don't be fucking with skinny jeans that much too. Y'all don't be fucking with skinny jeans that much. So yeah. The shoes. These are shoes I'm gonna be wearing with it. It just matched too good. I was gonna wear my Yagas with it, but I feel like I overplayed those. This outfit number one, I think I need an undershirt too. Definitely. I definitely need an undershirt because my underwear's showing. So yeah. So boom, we got the Chrome Hearts under tee. I fuck with it way more already. It's just already way tougher. I wish Chrome Hearts was a little bit thinner. It's too baggy. And I don't know if it matches jeans that much. I do got, where the hell are they? I'm gonna hit y'all with a closet tour soon, but I think I'm gonna put on these denim tiers. But we already, no underwear showing, so that's already better. So yeah. So this is the denim tiers with it. It's close between this and the skinny jeans. I also think this Chrome Hearts too baggy, but that's just how it's gonna have to be. And yeah, I'm gonna be debating whether I use the skinny jeans for a photo shoot, denim tiers, maybe both. And yeah, this is what the fit gonna look like. So yeah, now I'm gonna catch my haircut. I might ask him to come over. He does house calls too, which is great. That saves me time and whatever. I might ask him to do a house, a house call. But yeah, I'm gonna catch you on the haircut. So
yeah.
Ooh. All right, we're gonna go upstairs. All right, I've got the full setup. Looks like a therapist, doctor, surgeon, surgical shit. Yeah, book him. I'm gonna have his tag right there. Alright, we about done with the haircut now. I think I'm gonna get a calf scratch. This could be the worst mistake of my life, but we're gonna find out. Alright, ready? Calf scratch. Two.
Alright. And then you want one right there, one right there.
Yeah. Fuck it, we ball.
Can you not do that?
It's done. All right, this is the video around. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put this tag up one more time. Now we just gotta, time for the photo shoot. I got my outfit. Photo shoot, I think I'm gonna find a nice garage. And yeah, I'm gonna catch you out there. Yo, what's up? We in the Marriott right now. Waiting for his camera to charge. Yeah, we'll keep you all updated. All right, so we've been looking for a garage for the past 30 minutes now. I think I found one. We got kicked out the last two, so yeah, I'm gonna hit y'all up over there.
Give me the vlog. Yo, about to do the photo shoot.
Camera, right now. I think this is a garage. Yeah. I don't see no security here, so.
Go up to the top, like.
So yo, it's hard to drive. Yo, yeah, driving and vlogging is definitely hard. Let me hold it with my left hand. But yeah, you got it.
These are the components that make up.
I'm thinking hit a wall.
Definitely. No. Only because security will.
Yeah,
go on the back end. Better to speed bump. So you trimmed, yeah, you trimmed. Shit.
Wait, what did
I hit? Wrong. Alright, five. Shit, okay, this shit moved. Where's in the rental right now? I got the fit on, look, turn. So, AMG keys on the fuck, nigga.
Alright, I think, right there, that little corner right there.
Yeah, most definitely. But don't park the car right there, though. Alright, we're gonna tap back in, vlog.
Yeah. So we heading out right now. We got a good amount of videos and shit and TikToks or whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all at the house and we're gonna wrap this thing up. All right, so boom, a successful day. You feel me? First vid out on the channel. Let me know if y'all like these type of day in the lives and what else I should do on the channel, because you know, I've been trying to just grow it out. I'm gonna be a content creator. I'm just not exactly sure what my audience wants. So yeah, appreciate y'all tuning in, and that was, you know, day of the life of 17-year-old entrepreneur. We out.